out there, what, right halfway or?
Self to the back and save the embarrassment.
Stone, I guess, decided to not go to the back and almost got a quick roll up on Ray Ray.
Let's go!
Matt Stone has definitely made the decision to lock up in a contest here with one of the best in the area, Ray Ray. Someone to not be trifled with for sure. How do you see this contest going, Mario?
Well, Matt Stone
is
coming.
Yeah. Well, there's no doubt about it.
It's anybody's fault.
Right, right. The experience edge definitely lies with Ray Ray. Max Stone has a little more athleticism, but don't count out Ray Ray's athleticism. I think the secret weapon here is those chops and slaps from Ray Ray that just light up the night. That could be the difference maker here tonight, Party Animal. Great chain wrestling here at the start of the contest, though. Both men flexing their chain wrestling skill. Now Max Stone with a headlock takeover. Just a one count, a little early to be taking Ray Ray out of the contest. He does, in fact, yes. Max Stone, it looks like we're getting back. Wait a minute. Ray Ray always endearing himself to the crowd here at T10 on Turnpike. Now the heavy hitting comes in. Oh, gifted striker is Ray Ray, no doubt about it. Now Ray Ray back to Max Stone. Oh, wait a minute. As Ray Ray takes a brief minute to get out to the floor, Max Stone, a veritable house of fire there, ladies and gentlemen. He may have the speed advantage. On that last exchange, he had a complete offensive advantage. Ray Ray still taking a minute to gather himself on the outside. Now Max Stone following him out there. I'm not sure Max Stone wants to compete with Ray Ray on the floor. Gets him back into the ring wisely. Yeah, you don't want to deal with Ray Ray on the floor. Ray Ray catches him coming in. That could be it. He could knock him. Ah, two count only. Blatant choke from Ray Ray here. Part of those NPC tactics we've become so familiar with. Wait a minute.
That
would hurt me. Unbelievable. Such striking. Going for the cover here. Little lax on the cover, but. Yeah, a little nonchalant on the cover, but huge offense got him into that position. Oh, now just pulling at the face. Ways of offense to inflict pain. This is the years of experience that Ray Ray brings to the ring. He knows so many ways to hurt you. It is. And again, just got him here in the corner. Ray just knows so many ways to take advantage of a down opponent. Sunset flip though into a cover, this could be it. Oh, 2.5, Max Stone almost caught him. Get ready. Yeah, huge forearm shot there from Ray Ray. Oh, count only. Red Rat questioning the referee's patents. Party animal, you think we're going to get your patents here tonight? So in the corner here. Big, heavy Irish whip. Has just informed us that he has reversed his decision, disqualified.